Bishop, sometimes this day is referred to as Spy Wednesday, you know, but it's really about betrayal on the deepest level. And it's such a stark day, the reality of Jesus being betrayed. There's something so deep about that, that, you know, there's a little bit of that Judas in every one of us that we have to look at and be able to encounter, huh?
Exactly. And also, there's not one of us who doesn't experience in life, in the course of our lives, many experiences of betrayal. On the one hand, we have betrayed the Lord. We have betrayed other people at times. And at the same time, we've experienced betrayal. You know, some of the betrayals in marriage, some of the betrayals in friendship, some of the betrayals in the working world, some of the betrayals, you know, within our families. Remember Bishop DiMarzio, in one of his talks, saying he had experienced a betrayal, and that his spiritual director had really helped him to work through it and to realize you've got to move forward from the betrayals of life and the agony of experiencing betrayals, and you've got to learn from them, and you can't stop trusting. You have to keep moving forward. Our trust ultimately is in Christ, but the betrayals teach us a lot about life and who to put our trust in ultimately.
And that letting go is almost a little touch of the divine in our lives, because it's not even about remembering, but it's about letting go of the betrayal in such a way that we truly can be healed and move on. Huh?
And it's about forgiveness. And sometimes betrayals are the most difficult things to forgive.
Yeah.
And we can only move forward in that forgiveness if we're praying at a deep level. Betrayals are so painful and so difficult to forgive that they drive us deeper.
Yeah.